Are you tired of your laptop dying just minutes after you unplug it? Hey guys, in this video, I will show you how to test a laptop battery with a multimeter. The first step in testing your laptop battery is identifying the positive and negative terminals. Refer to your laptop's documentation for a pinout chart specific to your battery model. If your battery isn't labeled, you'll need to inspect the connector closely. One helpful hint is that the ground pins or negative terminals are often slightly larger and longer than the other pins. On this Lenovo laptop, there are 7 pins. As you can see, the last 2 pins on the right side are slightly longer than the other pins. This design ensures that the ground connection is made first when plugging in the battery, providing a stable base for the other connections. To confirm which pins are the ground terminals, you can use a multimeter to measure resistance. Make sure that the black probe is connected to the COM port, and the red probe is connected to the port labeled for measuring resistance, often with the ohm symbol. Turn your multimeter dial to the resistance or ohm setting. Before testing the battery, touch the probes together to check the multimeter's calibration. The reading should be close to 0 ohms, indicating the device is working correctly. Connect the red alligator clip to the red probe. Connect the black alligator clip to the black probe. Connect the red jumper wire to the red alligator clip. Connect the black jumper wire to the black alligator clip. Begin by placing the black jumper wire in one of the larger, likely ground pins. For our case, it would be terminal 6 or 7. I'm inserting the black jumper wire into terminal 7, which is the rightmost connector. Insert the red jumper wire into terminal 6. The reading shows a very low resistance. A reading close to 0 ohms typically indicates a ground connection. This is because ground pins should have very low resistance to each other. Let's check the other terminals. Terminal 5 has about 10 kilo ohms. Higher resistance readings suggest the pin is not a ground pin. Terminal 4 has about 1 mega ohms. Terminal 3 also has about 1 mega ohms. Terminal 2 shows OL or overload. Terminal 1 also shows OL or overload. Let's move on to checking the voltage of the laptop battery. Turn the dial from the resistance to voltage setting. Insert the black jumper wire into terminal 7. Insert the red jumper wire into terminal 6. As expected, there is no voltage since these two terminals seem to be the ground pins. Insert the red jumper wire into terminal 5. There is no resistance. There is no voltage. Insert the red jumper wire into terminal 4. There is no voltage. Insert the red jumper wire into terminal 3. There is no voltage. We're seeing a pattern here. This is unexpected. For a good laptop battery, we should get a voltage of around 14.4 volts. We're nowhere near that level with this battery. This is a bad battery and should be replaced. I hope this video has explained how to test a laptop battery with a multimeter. If you enjoyed this video and want to learn more about electronics, be sure to like, subscribe, and explore the links in the description for more detailed videos. Thanks for watching and see you next time.